Divide 817 by 9. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 817 and 9 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 8 and here 9. 8 is smaller than 9. So take two numbers 81. When do we get 81 in 9 table? 9 nines 81. Now you should subtract. 81 minus 81, 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 7 down. After this step, the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 7 and here 9. 7 is smaller than 9. So what many do is they directly put dot and take 0, which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down and in the same step you want to put dot and take 0, which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the number down and also put dot take 0. Bring the number down and put dot take 0. Both at the same step, you should not do. Instead, what you should think of doing is, which number should we take here? If I take 1, we will get 9. But 9 is larger than 7. So what we should do is, we should take 0. So 9 into 0, 0. Now you should subtract. 7 minus 0, 7. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 9 is smaller than 9. 7 is smaller than 9. So now you can put dot and take 0. So 70. A number close to 70 in 9 table is 9 sevens 63. Now you should subtract. We get 7. We got 7 again. That means we get bar on this number. So this is our quotient. Did you understand where does the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.